Shaka, guys, we have a real treat for you today. He's a mythological guy who fights the bad guys powered by Laddus. Laddus! You guessed it right. It's a Draw Some Awesome where you get to learn how to draw Chota Bheem. Chota Bheem is inspired by the Pandava brother Bhima. Not only was he a great cook, he was also a great prankster, always playing tricks on the Kauravas and making them look silly. There's a story of how they were all sitting on a tree once and he shook them down like apples. He was mighty strong. Shaka, guys, get ready to draw the strongest kid in the universe. All you need is this. Okay, let's get started. So I'm going to draw some basic shapes here with a pencil. First, we'll draw a big circle and an oval shape like this at the bottom. Now this will become the head of Chota Bheem. Now you can see I'm drawing a lot of rough lines here to get a form right. Now we draw small oval shapes on either side. Make his ears. We'll draw one oval shape here for the nose and two more oval shapes right here for the eyes. Now for the eyebrows, I'm going to draw curved lines like this. Now Chota Bheem has a cool hairstyle, so we're going to draw that now. First, I'm going to draw a big C shape right in the middle of the head. If you want, you can divide the head just like this so you know where to draw this lock of hair. And now just complete this with a smaller C. So a big C and a smaller C. Now for the top portion. I'm going to draw a diagonal line like this, starting from the ear, going up on either side, and now connecting this with a curved line like so. And now on the top, we'll draw another lock of hair like this. Now for the detailing of the eyes, I'll draw smaller oval shapes and a nice, bright smile. There you go. We are done with our penciling. Now quickly, using a marker, we'll make this form permanent. Okay, we are done with our marker lines. Now we can erase all the pencil lines. Okay, now it's time to color. I'm using crayons here, but you can use colors of your choice. And don't forget his signature tikka on the forehead. That completes the look. And with that, our Chota Bheem is ready. Let's frame the masterpiece. And that, my friends, is Bada Bheemazing. I know you guys are still here and you want to be part of the Craft Punk crew. So just hit that subscribe button right there. Just hit it. Go ahead. This is the coolest art and craft space on the tube, and it is called the Robosphere. Feel free to swim around and explore. See what you can find. And then just come and connect with me. Share your ideas, your art, your pranks. Until next time, Shaka, guys.